Complete and understand only one language, which is machine language, which none of us can understand. Some examples of language processes are Java, Visual Basic, Prolog, C++, and C++. Next we have device drivers. Device drivers are programs which are used to make an interface between the user and the connected devices. Printers, cameras, all the electronic devices have their own device drivers, which comes in CD. Then we move on to application software. Application software are divided into four categories: general purpose, specific purpose applications, under general and under utility, we have many softwares like antivirus, which is used to remove virus which infects the computer. Then we have this fragmentation utility software. And let me give you an example of how this this fragmentation works. This is an example of a fragmented disk. Now, after the process of we want to fragment our disk, it will be filled. So we have now three spaces to install any program. Then we have file compression utility software, which is used to minimize the size of any file or folder, then we have general purpose softwares like presentation tools, which are used to make presentation. Then we have word processing tools, which are used to make word files, txt files. Then we have spreadsheet tools, where it is used to plot graphs, maintain data and create tables. Then we have specific purpose softwares, which are some examples of specific purpose softwares are library management system, where it is used to manage all the records where the books are kept. The total number of books. Then we have the report card generator, after 1 year, the student gets his marks and all. So we have to make all the records of how many grades he has scored in each subject. So report card generator is used. Then we have the payroll management system, where we keep the record of all the salaries of employees. Thank you.